Participants in the Birdwatching and STEM program have engaged in an assortment of STEM-based experiments this session. Here you see participants learning about how wax resists water with crayons and watercolor paint. They also made their own binoculars to use while bird watching. Participants continue to tend to the bird feeders in the garden and are looking forward to more bird watching in the spring.